So you're taking the IB exam and you get a weird error. What are you going to do? So do exactly what happens to your calculator at the beginning of the exam. Reset your calculator. Don't try to figure out what's wrong. Just don't waste time. So I just press quit. Second, memory, reset, number 7, all RAM, reset.